Ladies, gentlemen, and characters, may I have your attention? I'm Kong, one of Snow White's helpers, and it is my pleasure to be the mistress of ceremonies for our first annual Granny Awards. This is a live performance which we are taping for the FTC, the Fairy Tale Channel. Now, before we go on the air in just a few minutes, we need to go over a few things. First of all, please remain seated. We also ask that you applaud generously when Weezy enters with the applause sign. That's great. Now, before we get things rolling, we're going to take five.
Hey, Snoozy, better stay here at the awards.
Okay, Yankee. I better not sit down or I'll fall asleep. That's the trouble with me. I fall asleep at the drop of a hat. If that happened during the show, these awards could get lost or even stolen.
Oh, how I wish I could stay away.
Who are you?
Alice Wonderland, not Susan, the fairy godmother, Lucy.
I am a fairy godfather?
Of course, boy. You're a fairy godmother, aren't you?
Yes.
Well, all fairy godmothers are fairy godmother.
What about Aladdin?
Okay, so we can win. The difference is Lucy. You just wish to make someone and grant you that wish.
How are you going to do that?
Like this. Do you see those people out there?
Yes, godfather.
Well, when you start to doze, always the magic pipe with those people and they'll shout, wake up, Snoozy.
They will?
Listen.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are ready to begin.
10 seconds. 3, 2, 1.
Before I announce tonight's first winner, it is my privilege to introduce the person whose retirement we are all celebrating. Ladies, gentlemen, and characters, welcome Granny. Good evening, Granny.
Good evening, Pro.
It's Prof, Granny.
Well, in my storybook, you're a pro, Prof.
Thank you, Granny.
You're welcome.
Granny, the reason you're all here tonight is to celebrate your retirement after 80 years in showbiz.
80 years? Has it been that long already? Why, it seems like just yesterday I was playing my old grandmother in Little Red Riding Hood.
Why did you decide to retire at this point in your life?
Well, I guess I'm just tired of being tied up by Betsy the Old Wolf. You know he's been talking to me all week about his desire to get an award, but that's all about the other fairy tale characters.
Well, it certainly is Jonah's view to go behind the scenes to produce an award show honoring those dedicated fairy tale characters who still entertain us.
My pleasure, Prof.
Granny, it's time to take your seat of honor. The first award this evening goes to Best Female Vocalist. May I have the envelope, please? The winner is ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to ask the chorus to introduce our winner.
Biggest sales until Alibaba discovered the theme stem. These views are crazy, crazy, crazy. Buy one, get one.
Sorry, folks, no autograph on the carpet.
Come see the best discount carpet dealer with carpets of the best quality.
Come on down before it's too late.
All sales final, no refunds, not available in California.
Can we discover Visa, MasterCard, American Express, and Gold? No checks, not compatible with State Farm. See your local carpet dealer today or Disney Street and Carriage Street. Not responsible for senior citizen trip green. Carpets may not fall.
Earbuds never work. They crack when you don't stay charged.
You know, earbuds like mine.
What kind do you have?
Beauty and the Beat earbuds. Me too. They're the best.
Where do I get Beauty and the Beat earbuds?
I ordered mine from www.usethisproductstore.
Make
sure
you order now. You get Beauty and the Beat earbuds
for free. But be careful. All the beasts will go crazy for you.
I'm going to order now.
Oh!
their roles seriously. And now comes another word from our sponsor.
The giant phone we always kept waiting for us to.
Wow, that's an amazing story.
Is my story about slaying giants boring me?
I'm sorry, I'm just not sleeping well.
Oh no, you're having trouble sleeping?
Did I hear that someone's having trouble sleeping?
Mike Lindell!
Hi, I'm Mike Lindell, inventor of MyPillow. MyPillow's patented and hockey pillow adjusts to your individual sleep needs, regardless of sleeping position, allowing
he's asleep already.
That's amazing. I need to order one of those.
Me too. I need to order one.
Just go to mypillow.com.
Let's go.
You from feeling blue, just move your little feet to the
Mr. Wolf? Why, it is you, Mr. Wolf. I know those eyes anywhere.
Hi there, Granny.
Hi, Mr. Wolf. Your timing couldn't have been better. I'd love to have my dear actor and fellow friend help me introduce these next winners.
With pleasure, Granny.
This award is for the category of Best Rap. May I have the envelope, please? And the winners are? You tell me, Mr. Wolf.
Red Riding Hood and the Rappers.
Like to thank you all for coming.
Good night, and may you all live happily ever after.